bam.
And that's how he sounds.
No, that was like the start of like a song.
Oh. Big DF, little D, what his type is. And he said tall, slender, and straight hair. I was like, well, damn.
Who said, oh, okay, well.
And I was like, oh, okay, so Claire. And he was like, yeah, I guess those are the features I go for. But he likes goofy girls and smart girls.
That's so you.
I was like, okay, so personality, you know, that's where I come in.
Yeah.
And he was like, growing up, I only dated white women just because that's who I was exposed to. That was my environment.
Mm.
That's what I was kind of like conditioned and socialized to
date.
To date and to like be attracted to.
Yeah, of course.
Like to go for, to aspire to.
Right.
And I was like, okay, fair enough, because I grew up in a predominantly white community. So when that's like the only thing that's around, I mean, it's kind of inevitable.
Yeah.
You know? And then, but he said now he's into more ethnic women. I was like, oh, I'm.
You said.
I was like, team meeting.
Yeah. I think you said team meeting one-on-ones, baby.
That's me. Poor Brent. He thinks I like him too.
Oh, well, of course he does.
He was like, oh, we like each other.
What?
I guess he told Big D that we like each other. I was like,